Hello students, this is the lecture number 7 for the circle, and in this lecture we are going to discuss about equation of tangent to the circle at any point on it. Now here I am considering equation of tangent at point x1 y1 to the circle x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. This is considered as general circle. Now this is one circle, center of the circle is minus g comma minus f. Further, we have considered x1 comma y1 as one of the point on the circle where we are drawing tangent to the circle. So this line is tangent. Now how to find equation of this tangent? That is what we are going to discuss. So first of all, I have joined CP. Now CP has slope. Slope can be obtained by y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1 formula. So it becomes y1 plus f upon x1 plus g. Now if you understand, slope of tangent, as CP and tangent are perpendicular. They are perpendicular to each other. So slope of tangent will be negative reciprocal of slope of CP. So it can be written as minus of x1 plus g upon y1 plus f. Now, how to write equation of tangent then? So, equation of t can be written as y minus y1 is equal to, now this is slope point form I am using. So, y minus y1 is equal to, this value is the slope, this full value is the slope, into x minus x1. Now, for simplification, we are taking this y1 plus f to left hand side. So it becomes y minus y1 into y1 plus f is equal to minus of x1 plus g into x minus x1. Now we have to simplify this equation. So for simplification, we are solving brackets on both sides. So left hand side becomes y into y1 plus y into f minus y1 square minus fy1. While on right hand side it becomes minus xx1, then minus gx plus x1 square plus gx1. Now we are reshuffling these terms. So on reshuffling, see this minus xx1 I have taken to left hand side along with minus gx. So xx1 and this yy1 and this fy we have copied on left hand side as it is. So, left hand side becomes xx1 plus yy1 plus gx plus fy is equal to. Now, this gx1 we have kept same plus fy1 from left hand side taken to right hand side. This minus y1 square also taken to right hand side. And then this x1 square kept as it is. Now, in next step, observe, I have added gx1 plus fy1. These two terms I have added to left-hand side. Now, if you add something on left-hand side, same terms to be added on right-hand side. So, on right-hand side, it becomes x1 square plus y1 square plus 2gx1 plus 2fy1. Now, in next step, what I can do is, on left-hand side, xx1 plus yy1 kept same. Now these two terms, from these two terms I have taken g common, it becomes x plus x1. While from the terms of f, I have taken f common, it becomes y plus y1. And right hand side can be written as minus c. Now how you can write minus c for right hand side? Now just try to understand x1, y1 is the point on the circle. If it is the point on the circle, this circle, I can write x1 square plus y1 square plus 2gx1 plus 2fy1, and this c goes to right hand side, it becomes minus c. So this whole right hand side is replaced by minus c. Now on rearranging the terms, we can write it as xx1 plus yy1 plus g into x plus x1. Plus f into y plus y1 plus c is equal to 0 is the equation of tangent. So this is the equation of tangent at point x1, y1 on the general circle. So one should remember this equation as a standard theory. Now, see, I'm trying to give you then one table for equation of tangent at point x1, y1 to different circles. So first circle is what we derived for the general circle, x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Equation of tangent is xx1 plus yy1 plus g into x plus x1 plus f into y plus y1 plus c is equal to 0. This is the equation of tangent, you can say, at point x1, y1 to the general circle. Now, if you want some rule, one can remember that these square terms are replaced by xx1 and yy1. So, look at this x square and y square. They are replaced by xx1 and yy1. While these linear terms, x and y, are replaced by x plus x1 and y plus y1. Further, coefficients of linear terms, these 2g and 2f, becomes half. And everything else, like other constants, remains same. So, c remains same. So, this is how one can prepare equation of tangent at point x1, y1. Now, what is equation of tangent to the standard circle at point x1, y1 then? Standard circle is x square plus y square is equal to a square. Now, how to write equation of tangent to this? So, what I told you to remember, just if you want, I repeat the shortcut here. X square and y square to be replaced by xx1 or yy1. X and y to be replaced by x plus x1 or y plus y1. And here I am noting down the third rule, that is coefficients of linear terms. Should be half of original values. Now here if you observe, there are no linear terms. There are only x square and y square. So for them, you can write xx1 plus yy1. And constant remains same. A square remains same. So this is the equation of tangent at point x1, y1 to the standard circle x square plus y square is equal to a square. Very simple to remember. By the way, now I am doing equation of tangent at parametric point to the standard circle. Now, for this, at parametric point. Now, what is parametric point? So, parametric point for the standard circle, if you remember, that is a cos theta, a sin theta. Now, at this point, how to get the equation of tangent? See, if you understand the previous theory, this is very easy because now x1 means a cos theta and y1 means a sin theta. If you put that here, it becomes x into a cos theta plus y into a sin theta is equal to a square. Further, in next step, if you divide throughout by a, that equation becomes x cos theta plus y sin theta is equal to a. This is the equation of tangent at parametric point to the standard circle. So, we have covered the topic how to find equation of tangent at any point on circle to the circle. And these are the standard points to be prepared. I hope all of you understood this. We stop here. Thank you.